Hey, today I want to show you a very beautiful song by Jon Hassell. Last night the moon came dropping its clothes in the street. Very long name. I think it's taken from Rumi. And let's listen to the beginning. Amazing. You can hear personality. Wow. And the beginning, these two chords. Or few intervals. These orchestra samples were taken by Rick Cix from Thomas Newman. Rick cut the last phrases of the film score. I don't know, it was maybe Shawshank Redemption or Road to Perdition. I really don't know. And when he played them over and over in his studio, I think he wanted to use it for his own record. And Jon Hassell was in the studio and he immediately responded like, "What is that? Play it again." And he started playing the trumpet over it, and that's how his most famous song came out. Yeah, I am very lucky because I can call Rick Cix my friend. I was in his house in Los Angeles last January. We spent a lot of time watching films and playing the music, and the luckiest thing in my music that happened to me in the last few years is that I met Rick Cix. A year ago, I was in his house in Los Angeles, and he took me to Thomas Newman studio, and we played together, me, Rick Cix, and Thomas Newman. I never ever dreamed about something like that. And thank you, Rick, for everything. And his audio processing and guitar playing are so unique. That's why these two big personalities like Thomas Newman, big film music composer, and Jon Hassell, they wanted to be with Rick Cix and work with him together. It's unbelievable. Rick works with Thomas Newman since 1983 and with Jon Hassell maybe from 1997 or 1999. I'm not sure now. And I must say that in the last 2 or 3 years, I listen a lot, very often, music of Jon Hassell. It's very unique and rare. And the notes which he plays and he decided to play around, it's just beautiful. So let's go back to the song called, it is ECM record. The song is "Last Night the Moon Came Dropping Its Clothes in the Street." Yeah. Here we go. This is beautiful. It's very strong and simple. Yeah, we have perfect fifths here in the melody. I can record short loop. Perfect fifth, and let's play. All these little nuances there. Minor scale. Scale. I have whammy pedal here. I can play fifth. Flat five. Beautiful notes with perfect fifths. Thank you. just beautiful. This is the personality of musician, real artist. You can hear his voice. Beautiful ending. Ending phrase. He's back. And in the second half, we have bass. Peter Freeman. Peter Freeman, another amazing musician. And what is great that the orchestra sound is not in four. Also, the little samples of violin and other instruments, they are not in four, like the bass line or little bit. I love this when it is so, a lot of freedom is there. I love, it's like abstract paintings, you know. Check out the orchestra. So check out, find the music of Jon Hassell and try to listen to it, and it's beautiful and very, very unique and inspiring. All these little nuances. We have lawyers, orchestra, it has its own life there in the song, little nuances, violin, and samples here and there. Kalimba, I hear there Kalimba, maybe Eivind Aarset's samples. And then we have a melody, which is very like, it's not trying to please us, you know, it's not sweet. It's a real voice of an artist. And then in the second half, we have a little beat with bass line, and it just put everything together, you know. It's unbelievable. Yeah, so it was short video. I wanted to tell you about Jon Hassell, and especially about this song and Rick Cix. So yeah, try to make melodies with perfect fifths. Okay, thanks for watching, and I need to go to work. Okay, ciao, ciao.